Manchester United had to score. They have scored inside 6 minutes. It's the player from Portugal who has hammered it in here in Porto and hammered Manchester United into an early lead.